little brother George. This is Mommy Pig.
FBI, open up!
And this is Daddy Pig. Peppa Pig.
Eyeballs! Yes!
Pepper and George are playing with Pedro Pony. They are going to jump in muddy puddles. Pedro has slipped and lost his glasses.
No,
where are my glasses?
Without glasses, Pedro cannot see very well. George has found Pedro's glasses.
Silly George. Here they are. Thank you. Pedro, why do you wear glasses? I need to. The optician says so. What's an optician? My daddy is an optician. He checks that you can see clearly. How? Does he look inside your head? He does an eye test. Shall I give you an eye test? Yes, give me an eye test. Okay. Interesting. Close one eye and say what you see. I can see George. Now close both eyes. Now I can't see anything. Can't see anything. Very, very interesting. I think you need glasses. Oh, do I? Yes.
Pedro, home time.
Bye-bye, Pedro.
No.
Bye-bye. Mummy, I need glasses.
What?
Pedro gave me an eye test, and I need glasses.
I'm sure your eyes are fine.
No, Mummy. When I closed my eyes, I couldn't see anything.
But no one can see anything with their eyes closed.
What's this about needing glasses?
Pedro knows all about glasses. His daddy is an optician.
All right, Peppa. Let's take you to the optician for a proper eye test.
Let's go now.
George, would you like an eye test too?
No.
Pepper is at the optician's. Mr. Pony is the optician.
Hello, Pepper. Please sit down. Now, what can I do for you?
I need an eye test. Please.
Of course. Put these special glasses on, and then look at the chart.
Mr. Pony is going to test Pepper's eyes.
Can you read these letters for me, please?
Okay. A, B, C, D, E, F.
Good. Now these numbers, please.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Very good. And now these colours, please.
Red, green, orange, blue, yellow, purple.
Excellent. While I check your results, would you like to choose some glasses?
Yes, please.
How about these glasses, Pepper?
They're funny.
I know. What about these ones?
They're too big.
How about these?
Wow, I like these ones, Mummy.
Yes, Pepper, you look fantastic.
I look fantastic.
Good news! Pepper has perfect eyesight.
So I don't need glasses?
No. I suppose you could have some sunglasses.
Yes, sunglasses.
Here you are.
Fantastic. I hope it's sunny every day so I can always wear my sunglasses.
Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple tries to stop. Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring. Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Christmas tree, have a happy holiday. Everyone dance.